Many things about Trinidad have changed over the years, but oil dependency has remained a constant. And if the past is a guide, it doesn't bode well for the future.
I think it's important to remember that that the petroleum sector and natural gas provides a lot of revenue to the government.
Have you tested a scenario in which the oil price could suddenly plummet to, say, $20 to $23?
Our revenue earners are now not earning. Across the board, oil, gas, commodities, they're all down in price.
Whether it is this administration or the previous administration or administrations past, what you have is a political directorate which is focused on the acquiring the rents from the energy sector and distributing those rents to the rest of us in society by subsidizing various things.
And alongside the desire to redistribute the wealth, there were attempts at transformation. Everyone has heard the phrase, diversify the economy.
You always hear about diversification, diversification. It's an annoying word.
But the necessity for transformation still exists. And in the present, it's led Trinidad to look for economic salvation in all the wrong places.
When you ask them, diversify into what? They can't tell you. What would you do to diversify the economy, especially if you abandon the energy sector? They can't tell you.
This documentary will look at the dynamics of that historical dependency and look at local solutions and paths taken and not taken.